operations report. That cannot be fixed, right? Nothing. Spotting reports, nothing. Blah, no, no, nothing. Guam expands, that's, well, the enemy of course is going to build that. Indomitable begins refit, yep. Upgrades. And three destroyers return to duty. Reinforcements, Delhi, San Francisco, and Aden. Looking at China. Well, first thing to look at is, look how clean it is over in Kukang. Wiped them out! Fantastic. That's the equivalent of four divisions plus the equivalent of one more. So five divisions at 400, approximately 450 each. That's 2,200 or more. Approximately 2,200 assault value. Wiped from China forever. Let's look. Well, that's not bad. We're catching up. The enemy wiped out just as much, probably 2,000 over in the Philippines. So, and then another 2,000 over in Java and Sumatra. So we're catching up here. What to do with China now? Man, that was, seeing the supply situation has improved a little bit. This one's gone up to 58 now. Woohoo! But I pulled the planes out of there already. What to do with here? I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to mark, look, there's supplies. We need 28,000 and we have 20. Here is my other column. We need 14,000 and we have 14,000. So they're marching forward. We have a column of 6,500 here and approximately, how much? 7,500. 7,500 and 6,500, that's 14,000 with which to maneuver. That's a crap load. But he doesn't take a hell of a lot to hold us. Notice how he was in here with 2,000. He held 7,000 for what? I don't know how long people have been watching this or when the attack started. I'd say close to a month or more. Holding us at Kukang. So now it's cleansed. I think I'm going to... Okay, these guys are coming down here. I'm going to march them in. Oh, they're marching in here. Going to try to isolate Xinyang. Maybe kill this one first. There's seven here. There's, I don't know how many are down here, but there's seven here. This is probably the smaller of these three locations. So I'll march in here, try to isolate this one, try to surround it, do the same, kill it first. And then combine forces onto Wuchang. What I'll probably do is I'm going to march this guy up here into the swamp here. This is the road hex, so we can march in here and either march in and maybe march in from here. I'm going to move this headquarters unit down here. I'll march in from here and across here, try to get one across if it allows it. Here, move another headquarters unit from here and down, and another one here. But what, first get them in here, and not so much destroy the enemy, I don't think, but get him to bash himself against me, like before. Of course, he still has the option of running out to Hankow, which is not so good, but if we can cut him off on 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe five of the, cut him off from five of the hexes, well, that's just five less headaches. If I have to pull out, I can try to pull out, go around, and reinforce Xinyang while we destroy it. But I'm hoping the 7,000 that we have here will be able to hold take whatever is in here. So as long as the enemy is willing to throw himself against my kill stack, I guess you might call it. This is jungle, this is swamp, so I believe it's defensively it's three times as well. Three times, wooded, rough is two, that's three times, wooded is only two. times the defensive bonus. Up north, we've got a trickle of supply coming in. We're building it. Okay, we'll build it back up to a 5. Still getting nothing over here. So I'm going to try to take this a little bit more slowly. See if we'll move slowly. See if anything changes. It is positive. Notice how the supplies have freed up. But geez, we need 20,000. Where are you going to get 28,000 when we're struggling with it right now? It's getting, in another 10 days, we're going to need fighters to relieve the AVG group. We've got 12 already on here. We're going to need more than that. We probably need 30 to 40 on here. Otherwise, the enemy will bomb by day or night. And I can't, the most important part here is to keep the subs working. Keep the subs active. Shark, what the heck is Shark doing? Okay, we'll upgrade Shark. Growler has already upgraded. Form, sub patrol. Okay, where are we going to send the Growler? We got subs down. Boy, oh boy. Oh, that's a lot of subs over there, too. Why do they seem to congregate in the same places? Is this just a timing thing? I don't know. Okay, we'll send another one over. Shark. Better refuel. And do we need to rearm? No. She automatically rearmed. Okay. Manage. Shark is going to... So we don't have anything long term, so we might as well put her into refit now. Haddock and everyone else is coming out of refit. Good. So I need to bring fighters in. I'm trying to find extra fighter squadrons from the Brits to bring over. It's good. It's easy work. It's easy work to come over here. They're just stacking up. They're sending in old fighters and bombers so we can build up experience and abilities here. But here, we just got nothing. There's just no fighters, no planes to bring over. So I'm looking for... I'll try to get a couple of Hurricane squadrons to come in and fill in when these leave. And that's 10 days. So we gotta keep looking for that. I have one flight of H-81s here. One squadron, I guess. 12. That ain't enough. We'll probably need 36, 24 flying constant, and 12 flying at night, or we'll start losing submarines. So I need another 24 here. We're being beaten back at Quete. These guys just won't hold it. There's no supplies here, just no supplies to get keep it going. So I'll need another. I'm looking for another flight here, or else just get bombed. The flight over at Wenchao, I think I got to keep them here because it's keeping them off Chusien as well. So it's serving double duty here. The ones at Kukong, I think I need them here too because it's interfering. Now I could probably bring this one of these flights over here, but then that means surrendering Kanxian and possibly Kukong to bombing. That's a desperate move. I like to keep these three, this flight here, but if I must, I must. Yeah, and we can't even get reinforcements over here. Look at that. We have them. We have planes, but we just can't get the damn reinforcements in. So, I need 24 here. Something here. And, well, Changsha. If we can get more in Changsha, Kukong, that's 1, 2, gosh, two squadrons at least, and more if we can. So I'm looking for squadrons to bring over. There's one here, there's one over in Calcutta, and one covering Diamond Harbor, but I need them to cover the ships underneath it. And the ones we have are barely holding back right now, so it's really tough to find an extra squadron. Yeah, these ones are barely holding them in Cox's Bazaar. We only have the one squadron here. We might have, maybe we, no, that's a bomber squadron. Photo recon, and we have the Buffaloes here. Don't have any at Kohima. Got one. Shucks, what are we doing here? One out of Dimapur. One out of, oh, these are, yeah, these aren't the best either. Mohawks. And only one over in, boy, these guys are getting, these are going to get tired doing that. Let's see, range of, let's say normal radius, 2. 80%. This is really high fatigue. But these are great. These are good pilots up here. So I don't really have a lot to send. The ones I have here are the Sea Hurricanes. They might be the only spare I got. Okay. Well, if that's the case, if that's what we got, that's what we got. Use them all up. Transfer. I'd rather have the flexibility of putting them on carriers, but if we gotta take them off, we gotta take them off. Send them over to Lido. And get them into China. Found a squadron over in Delhi. They are the Whirlways, W flight. It can go to a bow fighter. So if it can go to a, okay, I'd rather have something is better than nothing. If it's fighter bombers, it's fighter bombers. We can't upgrade right now. So I'm going to transfer them to Calcutta so that we can upgrade. Fighters in the rear. No, these aren't even fighters. So yeah, I can't even get fighters off of these. I might have to, ooh, Lysander. These are bombers. See, these are all bombers. So they don't upgrade to fighters. So it doesn't do me a hell of a lot of good. Wapiti. Nope, these are bombers. Mosquito bombers. Nothing else coming in. Well, so it looks like the Sea Hurricanes are going over. The Hurricanes here, I need them covering Colombo, I think. Well, the enemy doesn't really have any long-range bombers, and his carriers we've already destroyed, so is there a real risk of a raid on Colombo? Yeah, if I don't cover it, that's when it'll get attacked. Colombo, what about Madras? Okay, these are the torpedo bombers. Jeez. Oh boy. We've already got some torpedo bombers headed for Calcutta, and we brought the Mitchells over into Akyab. I'll send this torpedo squadron over as well. Transfer. Calcutta. We'll hold one torpedo squadron in reserve. Training. Okay. Do I commit the Colombo? Do I commit this one? It might be the only other spare squadron I have. Tough decision. We'll hold for now. But is it really a risk of the enemy coming through into Bay of Bengal? His carriers have been destroyed. There are some others, but are they likely? The base here is important, and if he bombs the carriers in the base, it might be more of a problem for us. Okay, Indomitable is starting a refit. We can still withdraw it. That's nice to see. So in 29 days, we can still withdraw it. Good. Let him conduct his refit then. Turn that off. And we can also get the Fulmars out. Okay, got it. Gotcha. Here we go. The Indomitable. Draw down all the aircraft. Right to the max. Sure thing. We're going to transfer to base. Indomitable Air Group will cover the base. Hurricanes to the front. Good pilots, yep. How far can we transfer? Well, it doesn't matter, I guess. It's just Madras. Bring down training to nothing. Transfer. Oh, that's pretty awful. If we need drop tanks just to get to Madras, that's pretty horrible range. Pretty horrible range. It's a trope one, so I'll probably have to change it into something that'll actually fight. Maybe a Mohawk or two Bravo. Yeah, it's a one. It's a level one right now. Even Buffalo? No Buffaloes, please. Okay, good. Something to keep in mind. Fulmars upgrade to Fulmar 2. Well, we are Fulmar 2 already. Okay. Oh, when are they pulling out? These are pulling out December of 40. Well, let's hope we have some other fighters here by that time. Docked, unloading. Oh, good. Totally unloaded. Good. Transfer two, three, four, six escorts. Send him back to Cape Town. Escorts in. Outbound, inbound. Okay. We had time to wait for those guys. Look at these guys, yeah? Refuel. And back out you go to Milan. Twenty nines and 79s. Which where? The 29s and 39s will go to Abadan. The 40-41 transport. I'll set this one. Aiden. Outbound. Full refuel. Aiden. Boy, half-assed again. All right. Form transport. The loaded ones. One, two. I guess this is half. Okay, go off to Karachi you come. The other ones, dock. Alright, we're docked. Biggest ones first, please. Not damaged, biggest undamaged one first. Okay. Still loading fuel. Karachi, right. There's a damaged ship here. Let's make sure that Garmula? Critical priority. Sure. Get fixed, please. Yep. All fueled up. Here's another one. Base force. Okay. Turn on the replacements. This is the one shot to bits. Replacements. Upgrade. Form. Transport. Which one? Smallest one possible. Okay, an AP. What's the smallest one possible? Right, this one. Oops. This is we'll go amphibious, so we don't have to switch modes. We'll load them up as is. Verify, accept. Yeah. Go. We have a dock in the dock here. We sent Santa Elena over here. Santa Elisa. Because she was damaged, we need the dry dock. Nothing else. Ready. South Africa, nothing. All that 280,000 supply just sitting there waiting for us. Waiting for us. Submarine. Okay, Trusty is still kind of oh, look how mangled she was. Oh, that hurt. So, so the 8Ks. All right. Submarine out, submarine in. I'm going to we've run us down to 660,000 right now. Was at 100, almost 170,000. So I'm going to change one of these ships, these small ones. Oh, this is Chittagong? Okay. Chittagong, we're going to set for Akyab. I'm going to try to keep a trickle going. It might cost me some ships that get destroyed over there, but I'm going to try. So if it's only one ship in at a time, okay, it's one ship in at a time. Submarine check. S80, 38, good. She's all the way in. She's the only one damaged. Quick check, damage check. Okay. Quick refuel checks. S27 is in. Check all the ones with red. Whoa, dolphins out here. Okay. Dolphin. Set for shortlands. Well, okay. Hopefully the AI will get us out of there. Salmon. And O21. Okay. You know, I'm going to pull them back. I just hate resetting the patrol zones, which is why I didn't pull back Dolphin. But I think I better pull back Dolphin as well. We'll do it manually. Sure, we'll have to reset it. I just don't like it. I don't like the hassle of resetting a patrol zone. Finback's okay. Yeah, we got them. Finback hasn't been firing a lot. Got a few off, but not a lot. Okay. Finback and Sea Raven. Yeah. Okay. We'll go back. Sea Raven. Well, we're close to empty. We're close enough to empty that we'll go. Okay. Nobody else? Good. Anyone in dock? Checking for them in dock. Nope, nobody in dock. Now we're going to check the ones for torpedoes, torpedo magazines. O20 has but one torpedo left. Should I pull her out? One torpedo. And yeah, one forward torpedo. Okay. Okay. Yes. All subs accounted. Let's see where the transport subs are. Okay. Heading 4. Good. The other transport subs. heading for Satawal. And this one's almost to Baker Island, okay, for intelligence. Over on Darwin, in the Banda Sea, we recovered the paratroops, so now we're going to send another one. We'll send the attack out to, can we get out here? Nope, too far. It's, I guess the maximum is 16, let's check. Maximum range, this is 20. We could attack Bola, yes. We can't, we conducted reconnaissance on a target we cannot attack. Too far, all right. So 16 is as far as we can go from this location with this aircraft. So let's, okay, we'll do it at Bayak. How about over here, 16, any of these are 16? No, we can't get to Satawai. We can go to Wolie, but there's probably, I suspect there's some going, no, let's not throw them away just yet. So we'll go after Bayak and possibly, no, just Bayak. We'll see if Manokwari is occupied before attacking it. Right, so this recon has been Misul, okay. Now we rest. Oh boy. Now we, let's say, yes, we have to force him to rest. Force it to rest. The other one, this one has been resting. Okay, let's take a look. Let's take a look at Bola. If it is or isn't. The worst that can happen is that it's occupied. Okay. Let's also take a look at Nabir. Timoika or Nabir. Kaimana. Let's take a look at Kaimana. Sure. So the rest will rest while these two, we conduct reconnaissance on these two. We moved some combat engine, moved the parachutists over here too. So once the Hollandia guys, once they have attacked all that they can attack from Hollandia, we'll move over and use the parachutists from Meroke. We're picking up. There, we have aviation required. We have aviation support of 8. Good. We're picking up the Ambon base force. And our planes are repairing. Here at Cooktown, we're sending Terapo, more of them. So now that there are more enough, more arriving, we will choose a troop transport. We'll go to Meroke and we're sending more parachutists. Stuck on the bases here, trying to unload. Oh gosh, this one's almost done. Okay. Oh hell, he's done. Take the biggest one, please. How many we have left? We have 20,000 approximately, and the base can only hold 17, so Come on, build, 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 build. The Whirlaways are flying. Okay, range of 5. Yep. These guys are already over the 17,000 limit. So we're into spoilage territory. And they're only half done. Come on, come on. All we need is one more up and then we should be fine. These units are... Yep, they're arriving and combining. And these guys are arriving and combining. Once these are done, they'll slip through here, pick up what they can, and run out. Here's the here we are still unloading. Oh boy. That's it? Assault strength 48? Holy cow, that's not a hell of a lot. I thought it was closer to 100, but I didn't know how badly damaged it was. Okay, we better unload another turn before before we attack. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. That's just terrible, terrible, terrible. Nothing else in Townsville? Brisbane. Checking the dry dock. S18 is... nope. Refit. And these guys are high. No, high. Nothing coming in. Oh, come on, you piece of garbage! You couldn't unload the last... Oh, freaking heck. Freaking heck. Okay, these guys are heading out. Well resupplied, so we'll form up surface. Hold on, the Canimbla. Canimbla can... That's right. So we'll replenish at sea. Back to Sydney. These ships, do we want to break according to break them up according to speed? There's a pretty big distinction between 12s and 14s, so yeah, okay. Form transport. 12s and 13s will go together. Everybody else will group. Use waypoint. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Set both to refuel. Okay. These guys are... Gosh. See, yeah. So they've got two different task forces. Well, okay, they're both cruising at 10. That's their cruise speed. One is faster than the other, so they'll probably both arrive at the same time. If one says, if that's their cruise speed, that's their cruise speed. Here come the escorts. Good. These guys are also 12s and 14s. Well, I'm going to try it. If it happens to be that they're both the same cruise speed, same 10 again, not for lack of trying. Transports heading in. More supplies. Yeah, they brought the destroyers with them. Good. Heading out. Heading in. Here at the base. We're going to keep the Rochambeau because it's light. It's a short range. Okay, so we're going to replenish and disband them in here. Oops. Okay, no, the Marines. Aha. Oh no, this is Division C. Let's see. Any others that... Oh, 32nd Division. So, nice. It's all nice and complete. Divide it so that we can recover. Oops. Make sure the damn upgrade is off, just in case. You never know if something is going to all of a sudden pop out at you. I think, hold on, both of these are... The base is built up as maximum already, so I can go to rest, recover. This will help them recover more quickly. Like these. We don't need to put them in combat in order to use their... Oh, these... Okay, it doesn't really matter, right? It's all... It's always still... There's still two. Right? We'll put it under rest, recovery. And these are the Marines that we can't combine. Rebuild. Yeah, they're all under one anyway, so... Rest, recovery. Where's the rest of the 41st? Oh, the 40. Yes, yeah, this is the 41st that's scattered around there. Right. Okay. Where are you guys? 267. Okay, it doesn't. We'll go into combat mode. Gotcha. Anything else coming out of Panama? Nope. Still loading. Pearl Harbor. Midway is unloading. Dixie is going to meet up. Good. Nothing happening in Pearl. Outbound. Well, we better clear it first. Inbound. How many of these... We have two escorts only. Okay, so we better get a few more out here. We'll send the corvettes. Form. Escort. Sort me, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we can send the YMS out there. 8. Oh, hell, send them all. Send all of them. No, this one's too short, too slow. Okay. Meet. Merge. Okay, we can wait for these guys. The range is not for a bit. Outbound to Suva. Good. Operations check. Reinforcements. Destroyer tank battalion. Okay, San Francisco. Anything else? No, just San Francisco. Okay. Let's see, upgrade. We can upgrade. This is a complete unit already, so don't need anything else. Aircraft check. Nothing got past us. The San Luis Obispo. This we tried to retake out these last time. Let's see if we can't evacuate the pilots now. Nope. Still dicking around with this. Okay. So we're dicking around with this. All right. Okay. Won't get that one out either. Yep. Doesn't. Gotta keep trying with these things, right? Ah, this one's. This one's gone. And it won't allow us to re. Okay, let's see what happens if we get one pilot in here. No? Still will not allow us to withdraw. Why won't it allow us to withdraw? Forget it. Disband? Sure. Get out of here. This is the 12th bomb group. Okay. 12th bomb group and some yada 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 yada. So let's go to a bomber group. Which one? How about these guys? They seem to be all filled up. Yeah, we'll just use it. Okay, we're going to take one of your guys out. Fine. Brian A. Let's try to remember that. Brian A, we're going to go back for you. General Reserve, great. So now we're going to request from... Twelfth Bomb Group. Ah, these guys. 1, 2, 3. That I guess it's these guys. 1. Oops. 2. Yes, thank you very much for shifting every time. 3. Okay. Does anyone remember what the name of the guy was? Bomber. He was a very incompetent guy, right? Is it Daly or something? We just sent him to... Well, these guys are all incompetent. look at all the low scores down here. This is all cannon. These are all guys shoved in here because half trained. They got some good bomb training here, but most of these guys are just half or nothing. Alright, so we have, what, 14 pilots out of 10, well, more than we should have. Oh well. Now we can go back to these guys. They're finally empty. Are they finally gone? Thank you. Withdrawn. Permanently disband. Nope. Let's try to withdraw. Okay. No, I guess we weren't able to save the planes in this instance. They're gone. But at least we saved the pilots. Aircraft. It's the Americans which we have. Okay. Oh, who's this? Who's this? Ogden? Removed by June 29th. Oh hell. Just oh look at pretty decent numbers here. Naval bomber. Okay, he would easily have graduated. Let's just get rid of them now. Of course, we're dicking around with this. Okay. Yeah, that's fun. 7th Bomb Group, 97th Bomb Squadron. Fine. Okay, we'll go back here. Which one was it? This guy? Yeah, okay. Now we have to grab this stupid... Yeah. This is how we play the game. 7th Bomb Group, 9th Bomb Squadron. Okay, Dion. Grab it. Now we go back. Now we get rid of him. Yep, all that. That was fun. Where's the rest of these guys? Ogden. Withdraw. To the pools. Thank you. Here's the rest of it. 29th. Just do it. Just get it out of here. Of course, we can't withdraw these. Yep, dicking around here. Same thing. Okay, 7th Bomb Group, 7th again. Coming out, coming out, coming out. Fun, 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 fun. Still having fun, right? Still having fun. Okay, TRACOM. 7th Bomb Group, 9th. Yep, there we go. There we are. No more pilots, good. Withdraw. No, yes, take the, we'll get back there. Anyone else? Okay. Oh, I didn't realize the replenishment group here is already finished. Good. So we'll go transport. Let's get the AOs out. Any tankers? No. The auxiliary will take as an escort. Also the AGP that was damaged will take. Mine, patrol. Wow. Okay, what did we send off with it? What escorts did we bring in? We had 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe I'll send APDs. AK. There's, what the hell did we send back? Okay, the Vendetta. Well, I... What are we to send with these guys? Better send a few more than that. Okay, I'll send Hughes and Sumatra. Just in case there's an enemy cruiser or some kind of marauding force back here. So that's 4 APDs, 4 destroyers. Yep, these guys are pretty important to us. What are all these other cruisers doing here, though? What are all these extra cruisers? So because we have a carrier here under repair. Yeah, and I sent the force. So where are the other escorts? Did they take off? Okay. We better give the enemy give back the destroyers. They're gonna have to go into combat. If worst comes to worst, we'll take more APDs. Fine. 1, 2, 3 more APDs. So that's 7 APDs with all these. That'll have to do. It'll just have to be good enough.